Hello, Sandy.
Oh, hi, Gemma.
Hi, Mum.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Mum.
Hi, Mum, are you okay?
We decided to ask our mums a really important question. Why did we never have a frank conversation about sex?
Well, we did have a frank conversation about sex, I thought.
Oh, I think you'll find, Holly, that we did. We tried to have lots of conversations about sex, and most of them ended up with you slamming the bedroom door in my face.
How could we never chat about sex?
Yeah.
First thing.
Yeah.
I did offer.
And I explained about ladies' ovaries and producing eggs. The fact that the male has a penis and they have little swimmers.
I think I then remember buying you a book to explain. I think you threw that back at me.
I was horrified. You said, "Mum, I don't need to know that. We've done this." You said, "I've heard it at school or I've done it at school."
Tell me not to be disgusting and that you didn't want to talk about it.
Not pleasuring sex, no. No, we never talked about foreplay or anything like that.
Join us on this awkward journey to dispel myths, taboos and everything in between. We're not experts, so why should you be? Shagging, bonking, making love, whatever you call it, we want to talk about it. Let's have the talk.